Bitch, come here.
Did you really destroy?
Did you really destroy?
I forgot.
I'm not fucking reviving you. Fuck you. Mm.
It had the option. It has the option.
Oh,
my bad.
What happened?
I'm down. Need your help.
Up that fag.
We're going the wrong way. Oh wait.
I got over here to get an
STD. I know. I just need the vehicles. I mean, that could have gone better.
Hey, yeah, you're not fucking exploding the vehicle.
The fucking something happened. It was like, oh, I don't have sticky grenades. Wait, what? Did you already invest in the sticky thing? Alright, whatever. Target
visual. Oh god, the fucking plane. Hey, let's get it. Oh god, he's shooting us. Okay. Get the hell out of us.
Yeah. He's gonna be a problem when we get that airplane.
Take him down. Really bad.
He's throwing bombs.
We just died. This is why you shouldn't blow up the car, because he notices when you blow up the fucking car. Good job.
No, they follow you around. It's John's way of saying fuck you. He's better than my father, I'll tell you that much. He's got more personality to me.
He also likes his tattoos.
Oh, yeah. See, the father is just like, I'm a god, bro.
Yeah, I guess we're just gonna, like, hike it in.
How far are we away?
600 meters.
Fuck it. Let's just walk it.
Hold up. I'll go this house.
It won't be that entertaining, but we'll just walk it. Maybe try some fishing on the way. You like my new method of fishing?
I don't have my fishing rod. Where's it at?
Ow. Look, this is how I catch fish. I'm dying. Fuck, I'm dying.
Try to find a vehicle.
Who needs the fucking flamethrower?
Fuck, we're on an adventure.
I'm ready.
If I see a cargo truck with a tank, if I see a tanker, I'm gonna stop it and take it. Lift the seat on the back. Have fun. Hold up. I'm gonna do something. Don't detonate this. Okay, there we go. Get on the... Yeah, I can't see!
Where my ass looks like it's being too fun.
I really can't see. You need to move.
We're here.
Run away. Oh, he needed a bat.
Backup's gonna be there any second.
And it's good. That was actually easy as fuck. I was doing melee half the time.
America,
fuck no. I mean, fuck yeah.
America, fuck that.
Coming again to shoot some motherfucking. Fuck.
There you go.
I wanted to say something, but it was a little fucked up. It's a little too fucked up. The word of the Father into your heart. Our sins, having been finally exposed, can now be removed, freeing our souls and opening our hearts. Now the pain I can't do anything. I'm just here for the ride. Hold on, I'm gonna try something. Stop the car. The sins of this resistance. How do I get out?
I can't stop.
I can't get out.
Already. You will all already going too hard. The deputy has done. You will all welcome the word of the Father into your hearts.
You will all say yes. Yes.
I just heard on the Peggy radio that some intruder made off of my plane. You need to get some distance. Just head north for now.
Yes, ma'am.
But you gotta bring that bird back to me. It's our only way out of this shitstorm. Now, I need to make sure they didn't mess with it. Let's run it through some tests. Bring a sharp left at the crop circle and fly super low along the river.
Oh, you know, we could just give you your goddamn plane back.
That's it. You got this. Keep it steady.
Yep, well, I really like this.
Okay, I'm gonna have you dip that left wing. That's the one that worries me. It's always acted up a bit. Yep, you'd have gone into a full-on barrel roll by now if something was wrong. Well, guess the cult's got some competent pilots.
There's bombs too.
I know I got it. I don't know.
God damn! Breaking into John's ranch of all places and making it out in one piece. Way to show those fuckers. They must have been mystified.
Yeah, two Down syndrome people breaking into
their
shit.
But I'd have given to see the looks on their faces, stupid Peggy. That's all they do around here. Show up at your door like they did to me, and take whatever the hell they want.
Right.
You know, I should have figured everything would be alright. That plane's never let a single one of us rise down.
It's about fucking crash the piece of shit.
I don't know what we would have done if we lost that plane.
After this, we're gonna go fishing.
Hell yeah, yeah. Big fork in the river. Hang right. Yeah, it takes a certain kind of man to defend his home. Between you and me, I'm not sure if I fit the bill. I don't know if you got any little monsters of your own, but I'm telling you, the thought of leaving mine fatherless puts the fear of God in me. And mine ain't even born yet.
You want to call abortion?
If hunting means I can protect my family at the cost of losing my home, so be it.
You want to call
it
a homemade Peggy abortion?
Yep. Hey, I'm following the frame. Why can't I just pop back?
Exactly. Why do we gotta do all this shit? I'm pretty sure there was a gun section after this.
Still, it makes my goddamn blood boil that I gotta uproot from the place my family worked so hard to put together. They earned every inch of this land with blood and sweat, and now I gotta lose it to some man-mud little twerp and his posse of inbreeds? Now fuck it! You don't mess with the rise without leaving a scar. Let's give him a long kiss goodbye, partner. Flying over a field. Light up any Peggy's you see. And if you see any Bliss tankers, blow them sky high. Joseph has his minions poisoning our water supply. Check out the irrigation reservoir or places like it and lay waste to them.
What should
well,
I say?
Look at you being an ace in that thing. You're like the next Clutch Nixon.
Thank God for this mission, man, we can take on Dawn. Oh.
Peggy's do most of their fueling just north of my runway. Take them out before they get in the air.
This would be a great time to use the bombs. Oh shit, you're right.
If you do a nice smooth turn, it should put you on a good approach to my airstrip. See you soon!
Yeah, I've been staring at the back of your fucking head all the whole fucking time. You wanna crash?
I'll get this mission over with. It's a suicide.
Now, people say landing is the hardest part, but I'll show you how to do it just right. Get the runway in front of you while steadily lowering your altitude.
Just nosedive it, nosedive it. At the last second, pull it up. Or not. Get a little bit away. Faster, on the way, drop the speaker, native language.
On the end of the bugger! Hey, let's get it. Out, I wanna get out.
You
let
have
get
to
out.
Go over there.
Oh my god.
Fly the goddamn plane.
I'm like, I can't sign it anywhere on the airstrip. Fucking dumb. That'd be fun.
Oh my god.
It's dumb you couldn't shoot out.
Oh my god, look at her. Son of a bitch, you did it. You did it, thank you. Kim, the plane's back.
Yeah, I heard.
Hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on. You know, this is the first time in a long time I feel like shit's actually going my way. Those damn Peggy's. Jim, come on! Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that?
It's 30 years.
Jim, you coming?
Like, just 30 years? That sounds about right.
That woman sometimes.
Wait. Oh, fuck it.
Anyway.
It was
my grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II.
Yeah.
It was his pride and joy.
He's gotta be damn near 27.
Kim, would you just hurry up?
That can't be 30 years.
What? Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner? Hoorah! Jim, you stay inside till I get back!
Sixties.
I'm gonna go melee only.
I'm gonna run my airport game.
Go melee only, bro. Do a challenge. It's already been 17 minutes. Might as well.
You warmed up these guns good, but I'm about to make them red hot. Kim's in the house. I'm trusting you, partner. Keep her safe.
They only did. Oh shit, shit, shit. I'm good.
Zeroing in on the target!
I'm in my cock chasing, bitch.
Hangar! They're at the hangar! I'm taking fire! I'm gonna trade these
He got it. He said he got it. They just leave.
Come on, Kim. We're leaving.
No.
No?
No.
Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and doing God knows what else?
Kim.
Nick, your grandfather built this place. You really want to turn your back on that?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, fuck this piggy shit. I'm out.
Remember all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
Oh, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
Love the music, though. Just smash, just punch
him. Is she Asian? She's kind of Asian.
Kind of, yeah. I just imagine him just smashing the fucking stomach. He's like,
well, deputy. Looks like the Rye family's digging
when,
in.
That'd be funny shit to me.
Hey, listen.
But of course I'm edgy.
You give me a holler, okay? You and me, we'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Nick, they both died at the end.
Ah.
Take care of him.
I just punched the fucking baby. It's like.
Is that funny? Is he so funny?
Can we do it? Can we do it?
I'll grab my plate, partner.
Where'd they go?
Come on, we gotta take out that baby.
It's a Peggy.
It's a Peggy baby.
Is it in the garage?
Oh no, I'm still in this shit, bro.
Rye family's been here since before the town was even founded. Spent a lot of nights drinking with Nick's old man at the Spread Eagle. He's a good kid. Take care of him, deputy.
Oh, there's
a family's
a
symbol of hope for this whole county.
If you want a flamethrower, there's a flamethrower in here.
Hey, where are you at? Oh, I gotta crack my safe. Oh, thanks for cracking the safe for me.
Yeah, I'd fucking do everything.
Fuck you, hoebag.
This on my fucking
side. I got silver bars, which I don't know if I fucking use that for.
Premium weapons.
Premium.
Oh. Please tell me this is the one. Hey, let's do a mission for Nick real quick. I think this is the one that, oh, I hope this is the one that I'm thinking of. Where's it at? Yeah, over here. I think this is it.
Peggy?
Nah, I don't think it is. Fuck it, let's do it anyway. Hold on.
Thank you, Scott.
Oh, wait, don't he have a garage here? Hold on, pause it. Doesn't he have a garage here? No, he don't.
Cult's been going around with gas tankers, filling them with any fuel they can find.
God damn, this is just like Just Cause 2. Try not to find
them. When you find them, blow those bastards sky high.
Oh, try not to turn, cowboy.
Over the radio. Oh, a fucking course. They're on to you, deputy. Sounds like there's two more tankers and they're making a run for cover. Don't let them get away.
Got him. Oh. Did we get him? No.
Look, I'm back around for this asshole.
Thanks.
Duh.
Fell off the fucking plane.
Just cancel the response and I'll.
Man, I would've called it, you can't get out of here. Landing me in the plane.
Don't gotta worry about it now. Keep it up.
You get shot at? Fuck. Let's try to see.
That's why I wanted to be on top.
Did you see that while I did?
We're dying.
Start repairing.
You can't repair while it's moving.
There's a perk that actually does that. Hey, will it pause?
There's no perk that allows you to prepare everything.
Actually, hold up. Where's that? Your vehicle will automatically repair itself and works.
No. It'll automatically do it. Go ahead and get it. You got 20 points.
Well, it does it slowly, but it's enough to save
us. It's enough to save us.
That's actually very resourceful.
Yeah. Especially when you're in a plane. Well, I guess I'm just wrong for the goddamn odd. I think he's dead. I just gotta focus on the convoy. We're gonna finish this mission. We're gonna quit the broadcast, put it on YouTube, and then we're going to do John's shit.
Oh god.
Bombs.
I gotta do 180.
Add bombs.
I have fucking the bank left. Hold up. Not that hard.
Good bombs.
That's really good.
Helicopter.
Deputy, we got a problem. Got a recon helicopter in the air identifying resistance strongholds. Bring that bird down before they can coordinate their attacks. Nice views up there, huh? Nick taught me how to fly on our third date. I fell in love with the valley. Times were a lot simpler back then.
Oh, it's gonna be Yeah.
I love the way you're turning your head. He will suicide dive us.
Play this. Ready?
If you can time your bombs right, you can fly up in the air and fuck them up.
That's not fun.
He will suicide bomb our ass. It's either the AI sucks or...
what's gonna happen. Is he getting behind us?
Coming in. Oh, if he's inside. Okay.
This game gets intense.
It's on to his head. Oh, that was a little bit close.
This is a dog fight right now. Fuck you, Peggy.
He said as he did nothing.
Actually, I got him a few times. What's he doing? What's he doing? Look back for me. Look back.
Around.
I'm going left flank. I was gonna use that.
This is how we're ending.